Hi, I wanted to share with you about the new Cauliflower Foods collagen wraps. I have loved the cauliflower pizza crust for quite a long time and did a review on those a while back. And these were just released like about a week ago. I just got mine, actually picked them up on my doorstep yesterday. So tried them for the first time today. They're really great. It's a great alternative. They come in a little box like this and they ship to you. They're not frozen when you receive them. And what I love about them too is they have wrapped each one of the tortillas in a separate packaging. So you can take them out one at a time. I like to take them out of the box and just slide these into my freezer so that it's easy to take care of. And what you do with these, you take it and you just put it in a pan, like a skillet. I put a little bit of olive oil in the bottom, heat it up, just like you would with the tortilla. Heat it up and then you can use it as a wrap. And as you can see from the box here, you know, they're all fresh ingredients. They're grain-free. They're dairy-free. There's no artificial preservatives, no sugar added. There's only 60 calories per wrap. And that's pretty cool. The back will tell you more. They suggest that you do freeze them when you get them. That'll give them a longer shelf life. So you can keep them there for a while. And you know, a half of a wrap is only 30 calories. So 60 calories for the whole thing. I'm on a program that we do a lean and green meal, and these count as two greens. So you'll add your whole lean plus one more green. So what I did was I had, actually I got some pulled pork from City Barbecue, and so I'm going to have that as my lean, and I've added some lettuce and tomatoes that will count as the rest of my green. So there's my whole lean and green meal right here, and it's delicious. So they're very tasty. Like I said, you get two wraps of the thing. They say they're lightly salted, and it's a low sodium option. That low carb living has never been so simple or delicious. It's paleo and keto friendly, dairy free. It's nut free and gluten free. Now the collagen does come from a bovine source, so it's not a vegan option, but it's delicious. And the ingredients are fresh cauliflower, eggs, ground chia seed, nutritional yeast, sea salt, and collagen protein. Now, I don't know about you, but I've been seeing a lot about collagen protein on the web. And so something kind of that's out there now that people are trying and is a good source for folks. So anyway, I just wanted to let you know about this. And I'll put a link below to their website where you can check them out. And happy eating. Love to hear what you think about them too.